this evening is the Sri Lankan Kids Group. The group members are Sayomi, Ishana, Kalani, Huan, Durin, Dil, Kasuti, Omer, Eshi, and Ash. They will be performing the song Lanka Lanka, Kambara Lanka, which is patriotism for their motherland, Sri Lanka. The latter part of the song describes the geographical sceneries of motherland Sri Lanka. The Sri Lankan community here gets together and practices to keep their traditions going. So without further ado, let's watch our first performance.
It's always encouraging to see people coming together during competitions. Now let's hear from the judges. Can we hear some comments from Barbara Braga and Stephen Dreyer?
Hello, that was wonderful. It was just so fun to see kids actually embracing their culture and actually participating in the confidence that they had, even with technical difficulties and having a new mic being brought in. That was so very wonderful to see. It was very beautiful to hear you sing and to hear you play your instruments.
I too thought it was a very fun performance. The color was beautiful. And I really loved the drummers. And I loved Stage Center with the tambourine. But pretty nicely done job by all the kids.
Is it true that you want it?
this audience is already like energetic and pumped up and ready for you all. I even caught myself trying to dance a little bit with you all through your performance, but one thing that I do have to say is that throughout your performance, you ladies exuded not just, you know, beauty and confidence, but also an energy that was felt in this room, so it was great.
What started out as calm turned into pure high energy. Ladies were definitely having fun up there. I loved the combination of serenity at the beginning and then the presence and the energy that followed, both in the costumes and the rhythms, and of course in the entirety of the dance itself. It was a phenomenal performance.
Another round of applause for